Cookie dough ice cream sandwiches recipe. There's something magical about the combination of chewy cookies and creamy ice cream. If you're a fan of this classic treat, then you'll love this recipe for cookie dough ice cream sandwiches. It takes the deliciousness of cookie dough and pairs it with rich and creamy ice cream, all sandwiched between two homemade cookies. It's the ultimate dessert that's sure to satisfy your sweet tooth cravings. Ingredients. For the cookie dough: 1 cup unsalted butter, softened. 1 cup brown sugar. 1/2 cup granulated sugar. 2 teaspoons vanilla extract. 2 cups all-purpose flour. 1 teaspoon salt. 1 cup mini chocolate chips. For the ice cream filling: 1 quart of your favorite ice cream flavor. Instructions. In a large mixing bowl, cream together the softened butter, brown sugar, and granulated sugar until light and fluffy. Add the vanilla extract and mix until well combined. Gradually add the flour and salt to the mixture, mixing until a soft dough forms. Fold in the mini chocolate chips until evenly distributed throughout the dough. Divide the dough in half and shape each portion into a rectangular shape. Wrap in plastic wrap and refrigerate for at least 1 hour, or until firm. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius, and line a baking sheet with parchment paper. Take one portion of the chilled cookie dough and roll it out into a rectangle, about 1/4 inch thick, on a lightly floured surface. Use a cookie cutter or a sharp knife to cut out your desired shapes for the cookies. Repeat with the remaining dough. Place the cookies on the prepared baking sheet, spacing them apart to allow for spreading. Bake the cookies for 10 to 12 minutes, or until golden brown around the edges. Allow them to cool completely on a wire rack. Once the cookies have cooled, remove the ice cream from the freezer and let it soften slightly. Take one cookie and scoop a generous amount of ice cream onto the bottom side. Place another cookie on top to create a sandwich. Repeat with the remaining cookies and ice cream, and place the assembled sandwiches in the freezer for at least 2 hours to firm up. Serve the cookie dough ice cream sandwiches chilled and enjoy. These cookie dough ice cream sandwiches are a delightful combination of soft and chewy cookies with creamy ice cream. They make a perfect summer treat or a fun dessert for any occasion. Whether you're enjoying them at a backyard barbecue or a cozy night in, these ice cream sandwiches are sure to be a hit with everyone.